Hey there. Another night, another race. Doing B-Fix tonight. I'm in the number 20 Captain Crunch Ford. Yeah, that reminds me, I got Captain Crunch. I actually bought some this week. Anyway, I'm starting 12th. Got 25 laps here. Strength of field is about 1,300. I hope it's not mayhem. But it's iRacing Superspeedway, so who the heck knows?
Big end up and you were breaking up.
Thought I'd qualify a little better. I was fourth after the first lap, but my second lap was got a little loose going in the second turn. Anyway, let's see what happens. In here in the poor soul split, I'm sure, probably. All those guys who got lower safety ratings.
Small one all the way to the left. Hey, bud.
I want to survive. That's what I want to do. Here we go.
The air temp is 78 Fahrenheit, 25 laps.
We're starting on the outside.
We need to follow car number 26.
These starts are messed up. Everybody, we're going to be so spread apart. Just watch.
To catch car number 26.
Tell them, Mr. Man. Tell them to wait up for me. Got a Weaver in front of us. Nice. Can fit like six or eight cars wide here, right? So, who's gonna be the first one to take us three wide and wreck the field? Oh, we got two blinkers. Ho-ho! Jackpot tonight. If I gotta drop back, I'll drop back. I don't want to put myself in a bad predicament. All right, here we go. Deep breath.
Green, green, green.
Ah, it was a shitty start.
Car inside. Still there. Hold your line. Careful, still there. Clear inside. Car low. Easy, hold your line. Still there. Still there. Easy, hold your line. Hold your line. You're clear on the inside. Car low. Careful, still there. Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. Hold your line.
Okay, Tony.
Clear low. Car outside. Clear outside.
Holy shit, how did I miss that?
Car inside. Three wide, up high.
Oh, car low. Where'd he come from?
Clear low.
Oh, car low. Was jacking around with me.
Hold your line. 17th place. Still there. Clear inside. Car low.
The next car is race cars out.
Fuck.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 65 miles per hour.
On the backstretch now.
Box in 1660 feet. It's fine, you got loads. The car behind's pitting. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Well, I kind of knew that was going to happen. My luck lately on the track has not been good. Well, looks like a bunch of guys are out.
Going into 3.
The pit exit's clear. Alright, Tony, the next car is James. The gap behind is now 0.44. First.
You gotta get ahead of me, number one.
P18. We're in the lucky dog position right now.
P17, far up high. That's the fastest lap. Careful, still there. Clear high.
Bye, everybody. Guess I'll just be making up some
the gap
points.
The front has increased to 1.50.
Bound to be another wreck, right? There it is.
Checking out them too.
Get some more damage repaired.
Slowing way down for the base car.
Man, what's he doing?
I think that was 22 that I cut off. My bad, dude. I saw you coming too late. Thanks for backing off a little bit.
I fucking hope everybody pits so I can get a lap back.
Watch your speed. Box in 1660 feet. You've got plenty of fuel. Schroeder ahead is pitting.
Like a dog coming through.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Look at the repair stunt, because I'm sure there's going to be another accident. Ah! This race is about as much fun as online dating lately. Probably some drivers in this race you'd like to swipe away too, you know? Let's see if I'll have any speed, but get my damage fixed. Make up a few points. Can't really afford to lose much more I-rating. Otherwise I'm going to lose my A-license. There goes with somebody by with no hood, no front end. I'm only a lap down.
Pull off car, where the hell you at, man?
Okay, Tony, be ready. We're going green.
One more fucking caution. Oh, I'm sure there'll be more than that.
Green flag, we're racing.
P19. Oh, fuck. Why didn't I get under the longest line for pitting when it was closed?
Downs is now in the lead. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 1660 feet.
Come on.
You got loads of fuel.
Wow.
So I guess I can't serve my black flag.
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Boys, we're racing just a little too hard.
What, can you not win on lap 11?
Now, based on that, I would say no.
What a race. Could be embarrassed to put this on YouTube.
Hey, lucky dog coming through.
Price ahead is pitting.
Alright Tony, get ready, race will resume at the end of this lap.
Oh, why are there fast cars behind me? That's not good.
Hey, where you at, one?
Be ready, we're going green.
It's like a dune buggy next to me. It's that right in front of
16, so you might want to go around.
Oh, these guys gotta get around me, because I gotta clear my black flag.
Green flag.
Car inside.
Sturgill.
Clear inside. Car inside.
15th place.
Clear low. Car low. Still there. You're clear low. Outside. Clear outside.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
And the last race I did here, only two cars.
Car high.
Box in.
Clear outside.
It's fine, you got loads.
Next time, 13, we will go around.
Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I'm gonna go high if everybody wants to go around me. I got.
Fuck. Forgot to get rid of the tires. Just to add to my misery tonight. And there's the yellow flag. It saved me a little bit, huh? Oh, what an awful race. Well, I guess my luck isn't changing in this series either. No matter what, I'm gonna finish though. I don't care. I'm only down 2 points. How the hell's that right? I don't know why this series comes here. This should just be a fantasy track, carb cup, shit like that. We could go to California.
Race cars in this lap.
No? How about that?
Just a few more laps, guys. We can survive.
That's what he thinks.
Okay, Tony, be ready. We're going green.
That up. The fuck is going on?
Heads up, prepare for green flag. Green, let's go.
Car high. Hold your line. Clear outside. Car outside. Clear outside. Car up high. Easy. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Careful, still there.
Sturgill is now in the lead.
Hold your line. Easy, hold your line. Still there. You're all clear high.
Okay, Tony, push now. We can catch this guy.
Run. Thought he was gonna run right into me.
Carlo. Careful, still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear inside. Car outside.
That's the fastest lap of the race.
Clear high.
You've just done a...
Car outside. Clear high.
Race car is out. We're
damn
under
it,
caution.
George.
Oh my goodness.
God damn it.
took some more free spots.
Wow.
In case y'all don't know, the car is massive.
Checking up.
Hope this isn't what next week is going to be like. I'm so looking forward to racing at Talladega. It's my time to shine.
Okay, Tony, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
God, was there 9 cars left on the lead lap? How pathetic is that? Please, not another wreck. Thank you.
Okay, Tony, be ready. We're going green. Let's go. B13.
Car low. Hold your line. Clear low.
Behind's increased to 0.90. Pace cars out, we're under caution.
No!
Frank, please. You're gonna give me a 4X at the end. Great job, bro.
Way to wreck the guy in third.
Not too many happy people after this race. Wow.
Where's the 15th car?
Oh, so we gotta drive around for 3 laps now, huh? I guess not.
B13, that's it. We're done.
That was fucking horrible. That was an awful race. Hey! If you bothered watching, thank you.